Yes, you can see the lay draping is underway. It is Prince Kuhio Day in a number of those civic clubs. And it's fascinating because, as we were talking earlier with Cedric Dort, who's with the Prince Kuhio Festivals, as he made mention, it's not just the fact that there's a beach named after him, but also the fact that there are hotels. And so some of the representatives from those hotels are down here in order to present lay in honor of Prince Kuhio. Known for a number of different things, the Department of Hawaiian Homelands would not exist today if not for him as a statesman and the only native Hawaiian to ever serve in the territorial government. So, and the only, I should say, the only person with a royal lineage to ever serve in that territorial government. I'll step out of the way. You can see some of the folks here. There are a lot of folks that are here. I would put it at about 50 to 100 people that are here to honor Prince Kuhio today. A lot of visitors who probably were not aware that today was Prince Kuhio Day, but they're getting a special treat. They get a chance to watch something as uniquely Hawaiian as they present the lei to the statue of Prince Kuhio. Now, also taking place besides this lei draping ceremony this morning, there will also be a floral parade happening this Saturday. It starts at 10 in the morning. It goes from over on Saratoga Road and will end at Kapiolani Park, and then there will be a celebration of Ho'olaulea after that as well. So folks are invited to attend that again on Saturday, starting at 10, going all the way up till noon, and then a celebration in the park afterwards. And so you see the beautiful lei that are being presented on this Prince Kuhio Day. All right, let's head back into our Wake Up Today studio with Ron and Diane.
All right, thank you very much. And again, not only hotels being representative in this ceremony, but also civic clubs and many others. A beautiful day in Waikiki.
And something nice for the visitors to witness as well.